Thanks for having me. This is a new song that I just released recently. It's a single called Marionette. I hope you like it. Driving down another highway, the road ahead always blinds me. I'll find the truth between the lines. Clear scars on your body. Thank you. So I like doing a little ad-libbing here and there, so I hope that's okay with you guys. I don't know if you guys are familiar with my stuff at all, but if you are, we're gonna take some little trips for fun, so I hope that's okay. This next song is a song I have called Vanity. I released it about a year ago. Here you go. soaking up all the light, believing everything I heard, what I thought to be right, picking up roses from the ground, careless in handling their thorns, a foreign pain shot through my heart, even an angel has its moments, I'll be too late to make a I'm turning mine a good vanity. Want you to take me home. Won't you take me home? Won't you take me home? Back where I belong. Make a change. Are we too late? Yeah, to tear the page. Go on and tear it out. I'm turning mine a good vanity. Want you to take it home. Thank you. Well, I'm really proud to be here actually tonight. This is really cool, and I get to play with Sodata, which I'm really pumped about. So thank you guys for having me. I'm gonna slow down a little bit. I feel like I was looking outside earlier, and I had some vibes. I was like, you know, what do I play? What should I play for these guys? Sometimes I just wing it. But I was really feeling like I had a couple songs in mind that I wanted to play specifically. So this one's kind of like a half song, kind of like Sodata did. It's called Title. I'll just mess around for you. Have a good time. So sweet to kiss your lips. What if there was love? What if there was all I had to give? Wouldn't it be so sweet? I just got back from Nashville, Tennessee, doing some music stuff down there. It's amazing. It's funny, I really like playing all these different types of shows, like playing a big venue with a full band or tons of people and like a big sound system, and just playing even like a living room for people or hang out like a studio like this. This is great. So once again, thanks for having me. I've got one more song I'd like to play for you, and it's called Church Party. I have a few albums, and this is one of the first songs that actually I wrote for the solo stuff that I do now. So thanks for listening, and I hope you like the song. Thank you. can see you on the shore. Your arms are waving madly. The wind against my sails, I drift away. But I'll circle round again. This time it might be closer, close enough to work my nerves and charm into. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's all for me.